Hey guys, what's up? Happy, what is today? Friday. Oh my gosh, I'm on E. I hate stopping to get gas. Like, it's ridiculous. I hate it. Okay, y'all, so today is a little bit more cooler because it's been like real hot still. But today, we got a little bit of a cool breeze that came through. So, that's why I got on like this sweater. Sorry about that. The shadow. But, yeah. So, anywho, I'm on my way. I have three clients. Then, I'm going to get my nails done. Because my nails, this is a full set. But, I was painting a lot around the house. And putting up the Christmas tree and been cleaning like crazy, and I broke three nails. And today is the circus. Well, this whole weekend is the circus in my city. So I'm thinking about taking Joseph because I only got three clients today, and it's a Friday, which is cool. Then I might go out for drinks later with my girls, maybe. I'm not sure. Drinking me some coffee right now. So the weather is really nice. So, anywho, y'all, I want to go bra shopping, and I also want to start my Christmas shopping. I know I'm a little early, but in December, I have so much to do. I'm taking Joseph to Magic Kingdom, which is like Disney World, if you guys don't know, and I'm also coming to Atlanta on the 7th through the 10th, taking Joseph to Disney World from the 14th through the 17th. We're having a pajama, what is it called? Marshmallows and Mimosa pajama party. No, it's not marshmallows and mimosas. It's marshmallows and like champagne or something. Pajama party. And then we have our annual Christmas dinner. And then I have to celebrate Christmas. So, it's just a lot. Thanksgiving is going to be at my house this year. Of course, like all year, like the last 3 years, Thanksgiving been at my house, which is cool. I got my new dining room table, so that's really, really nice. I'm gonna try to like set the table and stuff. Me and my brother is cooking. My mom and dad are cooking too. We all cook, but I think me and my little brother is like cooking. And my mom and my dad is gonna just cook like the turkey or the ham in the ham. What else? Joseph is getting huge. Joseph is a big boy, y'all. He is a big boy. He is so excited for Christmas. We did put up the Christmas tree, but we did not decorate it yet. So I will be doing a decorate with me video. What the hell is this in the road? Really? Oh my gosh. We will be doing a decorate with me video really, really soon. I'm gonna try to do Vlogmas. I don't know if I'm gonna do the whole 25 days, but I do want to participate in Vlogmas because I really like those type of videos. I kind of want to do an intro and everything, but I just don't know if I'm gonna have time. But if I start early, I'll be able to get a lot of that done since I have so much going on in December. I think it would be real cute if I can do a like a Christmas intro and stuff like that. But you guys, we reached 70,000 subscribers. I just want to say thank you guys so much. We're on our way. Oh my gosh, 70,000 subscribers. Like, I am so like honored. Thank you so much for subscribing. If you're new to my channel, thank you so much. If you're old to my channel, thank you so much. I will be doing a thrift store haul really, really soon. I did get a few pieces, but I want to do a little bit more thrifting today and tomorrow since I have like a free day. But I gotta go get an oil change, girl. And my tire say it's going flat. So I'm gonna wait till Joe get off of work so he can go put some air in my tire and go get me an oil change. I don't know what color I'm gonna get my nails. I don't know. I want like my pink and white bag, my pink and white ombre bag, but I don't know if he's gonna do that. I don't know, but I miss my pink and white ombre nails. Those are my favorite everyday slate. Now, another thing that I wanted to do is I want to sign up for sewing classes at Joann Fabric. If you guys are not familiar with Joann Fabric, it's like a fabric store. I think it's all over the world. I'm not sure, but I know it's in Florida. But it's in my, we got so many Joann's Fabric. I hope I'm saying that right. Just Joann. I'm gonna just say Joann. So it's like a big, like, it's like a Michael's kind of, but like,
yeah, like I was saying, anywho, they host a class every month. Well, they'll teach you where they'll teach. Oh, I can't talk.
They host a class every month. I think it's only $35, where they'll teach you like the basic of sewing. Not saying that I want to be some type of designer or something like that, but I do just want to learn how to sew. And I also want to learn how to make soap. I want to learn how to make candles. I like all that type of stuff, you guys. Just in case I need to alter something in my class, in my closet, I can just do it myself. Just in case I want to make a pillowcase, I can just do it myself. I'm just that type of person. I'm like a sponge. I want to learn everything. Even if, you know, if you learn everything, you'll never go broke, because you'll always have a hustle. Like, a hustle, girl. Like, if you learn how to do a lot of stuff, you'll always have a hustle. I know how to do hair. I don't know how to do nails. I know how to do them a little bit, but not like that. But I know how to do hair. I know how to do makeup. I know how to do a lot of things. So just in case I get tired of doing makeup, I can always have me a hustle. So that's a little bossing up 101. All right, guys. So I just got my nails done. Oh, my camera looks so bright. But here's my nails. I did bubble. I think this color is called Bubble Bath. But I like them. They are super long. I'm going to get them cut down a little bit before I go out of town, because they are super long, but they're cute. Oh, sorry, my camera looks a little dark. But I have a little time, so I'm going to go to the mall, get me a salad, walk around a little bit. I think I'm going to go to the mall. I know if I go to the mall, I'm going to spend money, but I got a little time. I want to go see if I can find me a new bra. I need to go bra shopping, girl. So, yeah. Oh, my hair is so tangly. I need to wash this hair. It's kind of tangly. So, yeah, I think I'm going to go to the mall and eat me a salad for lunch.
My feelings on safety, so I don't go shooting where your heart be. Cause you take the bullet trying to save me, then I'm left to deal with making you tripping. I've been sipping, that's how I can trust this feeling. You keep giving, you keep on getting you up. Maybe if your love is too good to be true.
Hey guys, so oh my gosh, I am so tired from carrying those bags at the mall. I've been trying on clothes. I've been in the mall for about 2.5 hours. I'm about to finally eat me some food. I am so hungry. But anywho, I got some vegetables and meat. I didn't get, this is some Chinese food. I didn't get any pasta or rice, because I am trying to watch what I eat. I'm kind of on a keto diet, but not like really, really strict. I'm just trying to make it like a lifestyle change. This is so good. This is pepper steak, and then I got some mixed vegetables. It's so good. Okay, it's not too hard. So, I didn't get too much stuff, but I did get enough stuff. So when I get home and I get situated, I can't talk, guys, because this damn steak. And when I get home and when I get situated,
I'll come back. And I also got spicy chicken as well. It's so good. So I'm gonna go ahead and enjoy my food, because I don't want to be smacking all over this video. So I'm gonna go ahead and enjoy my food, and when I get home, I'll be back and show y'all what I got. Okay guys, so I'm back home finally, and look a little rough, honey. It's been a long day, but anywho, I wanted to come and do a quick haul vlog style for y'all to let y'all know what I got. So I went to Bath and Body Works, Forever 21, and Macy's. So show y'all what I got. So first is my Macy's bag. I bought three things from Macy's, and I bought this little it's like a little cardigan. It's so pretty. Look at the colors. Let me turn the dishwasher off because it's kind of loud. Hold on. Y'all disregard that. Had to turn the dishwasher off. Am I focused? Okay. So anywho, I got this little cardigan, but one thing I like about this cardigan, it ties up in the front. I'm gonna wear it as a dress, and I'm gonna wear it. It's like kind of short. It's so cute, and I'm gonna wear it with some heels because I know this is like kind of like a summer type of vibe, but it'll be summer before you know it. Well, it'll be back hot probably next week in West Palm. Y'all know we stay, if you stay in Florida, we're not gonna get that much cold weather, but I'm definitely gonna save this for like a hotter day. So I got that, and you know, sometimes when you really need a cute outfit for brunch, or you really need a cute outfit to go on South Beach just to go shopping and stuff, that is so cute. I can just throw that on and it kind of fit like a dress. It looks very cute on y'all. So anywho, also got this here, and this is like that leaf type of print, and trust me, this is gonna be popular in the springtime. So a little hint, y'all, if you want to shop for summer or spring, you want to make sure you shop for those months in the winter time, in the fall time, because that stuff was really, really cheap. It's like on sale. So this was $11, honey, and it's gonna look really cute. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait to wear it. I'm wearing it with like some tassel earrings, and it kind of short, and it's kind of like showing my little shape a little bit, girl. Yes. So anyway, I got this. This is the exact same thing. I'm gonna wear this with like a real big Gucci belt, with some nice heels, and I'm gonna wear it to Miami, to dinner or to brunch with me and my girls. But I'll definitely wear it to dinner too, and throw a Gucci belt around my waist, and wear some black nice scrappy heels, like just like barely there heels. I have a look in mind with this little print. I love this print. It's real popular. So anywho girl, I got this little wrap shirt here from America Rag, and it was only $6. Those little things was only $11. Everything was like 50 to 70% off, so that's real good. So this is just a long sleeve powder pink wrap shirt. I thought this would look real cute with some jeans on a hot summer day. Real cute. So anywho, from Forever 21, I didn't get much. I only got three things from Forever 21. So I've been eyeing, don't you fall, camera. Sorry. So I've been eyeing this bag for so long. You guys, I own so many black bags, but I don't know, something about this bag just look expensive to me. Like, look at this bag. It's so nice. It kind of puts you in the mind of Henry Bendel, and I cannot wait to wear this. This is gonna be a new everyday bag, because I am so tired of wearing, I'm sorry, it's not even close, my Zara bag. I want to give that bag a break. So I thought this was really cute. Really cute. But I'm going to have to put like something right here, because when it comes to chain bags, they just slide off like that. I wish they had like a stopper here. So I'm going to kind of put something here. But this bag is super cute, and it got like a lot of space in it. Real nice little cute little bag. And I like the shiny look on it. It makes it look real expensive, girl. Real cute. I cannot wait to wear it. Okay. So, anywho, I got this here. Now, this is real cute. I'm going to wear this in Atlanta. I'm going to style it some way. But this is like a really beautiful, like, olive green. Look at this color. Look at this color, girl. Oh my gosh. This color is so beautiful and rich, and it's like a sweater, but it's kind of like cropped a little bit. So I can definitely wear this with like some jeans and have my jeans like really, really cut up, and I can wear it with some like boots, or I don't know if I can wear heels like that in Atlanta. It might be a little cold, but if it's not cold, I'll definitely wear some cute little mules. But I think this will be so cute, y'all, with some cute little jeans, probably some light wash jeans, with some like gold studs, with some cute little mules. Yeah, this is real cute. It's real, real cute, and it fit me cute, and it looked like great quality. I don't know if you guys can see, it's like ribbed, and this was on sale for $15. Shout out to Forever 21 for being super affordable. And then I got this. If y'all can feel this, if you can reach through this camera and feel this, girl. So anywho, this is just a sweater. So cute, and it's just like an off-white sweater. It was on sale for $2 for $20, but I didn't see another one. I was gonna get the black one, but I didn't see it, so I ended up getting one, and it was like $12.90. But it's super cute. It's just a plain white sweater, but the material is so soft, y'all, and it lays against my body super, super cute. And I can wear it with some jeans, with some boots. That'll look real cute. Real, real cute. So okay, so that's what I got from there. Then I went to Bath & Body Works, girl, because a girl likes to smell good. The house got to smell good. So anywho, Bath & Body Works have a sale right now. I don't know if it's tomorrow, but I think it was today only. All the body gels and body wash is only $3.95. And they brought some of the old stuff back for the sale. So they brought Mad About You. If you're a girly girl, you know this scent is... it's amazing. It's really, really popular. I like to bathe with those, y'all. Don't bathe your cootie cat with it because it might burn you or it might do something. But just bathe your body with it. Don't put it in your, you know, your stuff, girl. But it smells so good. It makes your skin feel all soft and stuff. I got Japanese cherry blossom. It smells so good. I love using these body wash because when I'm taking a bath, girl, Joe can smell me through the bathroom. He be like, oh, you smelling good. Yes. And he used my stuff too. Almost all of my stuff. But I got his own. So I got that one, and then I got warm vanilla. And then I got this one here, and this one is called Shower Jet. This one is called All About Beach. All About Beach. This is so cute. I just love the packaging. Super cute. And then I got this one, so Joe and JoJo would not use my stuff. Girl, I don't know if you have the same problems. My husband and my son, they don't care what kind of soap it is. Long as it's soap, they will use all my soap, girl. So I got to get their own stuff. So I got this for Joseph and JoJo. And it's just a twig wood one. It smells so good. Ooh. This might get you pregnant, girl. That might get you pregnant. And then I got the Pretty as a Peach. So I got me 5, and I only got them 1. Let's not talk about it. And then I got my favorite candle, you guys. It is not fall until I get this candle. This is Pumpkin Pecan Waffle, girl. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This feel like fall, girl. I got to light this right now. It smells so amazing. Oh my gosh. Every time I smell this candle, it smells so loud that people smell it outside of my door. But every time, please don't burn my nail. Oh my gosh. Oh, I burnt my nail. Oh my gosh. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, so I usually use the long lighter, but girl, that smells so good. So that's all I got from the mall, y'all. So that's my little haul. It don't seem like a lot, but I think I spent probably over $100. not too bad. But I'm about to take a shower and I'm gonna work on my Christmas tree because it look real, real sad right now. We didn't do anything to it. We didn't decorate it or anything yet. And I got a little clothes to fold to get out the laundry. And that's it, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. I love you. You want me to vlog more? Like, comment, subscribe. And I'll talk to you girls later. Mwah, good night.